vegan chick, welcome to my channel or welcome back. So I have some fresh picked elderflowers and I wanted to try them in a tea. So I have them ready. I just gotta add the hot water. So I'm gonna go ahead and add my hot water. Okay, so I'm gonna let this steep for about 10 minutes and it should be ready. Alright, so it's been about 10 minutes. It is done steeping. Still hot. It smells really good. It smells pretty much like you would expect it to smell, like some flowers. Okay, so I am gonna add some agave just for taste. I know it's probably gonna be a little bit bitter. So it actually does taste pretty good. If you want to give elderflowers a try, you can order the herb online, or you can do it like I did and just go out, maybe your backyard, maybe a wooded area, and find you some fresh elderflowers and give this tea a try. It's definitely worth it. It has a lot of medicinal benefits as well. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, more videos to come. Bye.